I think this is going to be the final game of the night. I think we streamed for like an hour. I thought these would take longer somehow.
Eh.
So you guys know where the real horror show is. That's right. Washington, D.C.
Oh, come on.
This is Mr. President.
Mm-hmm. Trying to find the slow motion button.
Wow.
What's the slow motion button?
All right, calling it now. We are finishing this game.
Oh my god.
All right, what's the dive button? I don't think the controller works really for this thing.
Okay.
Unless there's a... Maybe you hit escape and go to the controls.
Oh man.
Look at that. No, they don't work.
Alright. Okay.
There we go.
We should figure out a better system.
Probably.
In the future. That's alright. It's our first time doing this.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Alright, now protect Ronald Rump.
Do a dab, Frank. Kill a man. Do the laser dab.
You saved Rump. You saved Rump.
But to what end? Press B, do the victory pose.
He's crowd surfing.
No, Rump!
Blew his dang wig off.
He tripped over the chairs. Get up! Save him! You gotta save Rump. Oh, that's so close. So
damn.
All right, we got it.
Like a big point. Your leg's stuck in a chair.
I would love to see an actual man, like, completely whiff the dive to dodge the bullet so bad.
That would be cool.
Hilarious that would be.
Oh, yes. Wow, you did it.
Wow.
He's okay.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, crowd surf.
You gotta catch the bullet. Oh, no. Wow. Oh, that would have been cool.
The controls get a little wonky.
Oh!
I'm coming for you, Rump.
You gotta save him. You probably push him out of the way, too.
Push him.
No! Man, who do you think this Rump guy is based on?
I don't know. Probably George Bush.
That makes sense.
He was our most hated president, right?
Yes.
Yeah, he threw up after eating that sushi or whatever. He's history's greatest monster.
Oh, yeah. To Tom's point, it's funny envisioning a guy overshooting the bullet, like, really. He did it.
Get up, bodyguard.
He loves that flag. Wow!
Damn! Look at him go.
Oh no! You gotta break the wall. Liberal media strikes again. Darn you, liberal media.
Wow. Wow.
Oh man, they got him. That's...
Whoa! I saved him!
He did it!
He just shattered his skull in 10 different places.
Man.
That Rump is one tough dude.
Yeah.
Alright, what's next? What did I say?
Yeah. Yeah, do like a Matrix kick and kick the bullet out of the way. That'd be so cool.
He jumped over it.
Oh, yeah! Yeah!
Yes!
Yeah! Yeah!
Woo! Woo! Yeah!
Ooh. You should do the floss dance. Come on, President Rump.
Come on. There you go, I saved him. Can I help you, idiot?
Oh boy, this doesn't look good.
Worst bodyguard.
Oh no!
Oh no!
He couldn't make it in time. Somehow.
Alright, I got the strategy now.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, go.
Whoa! Time.
Get up.
You're covered in soap.
No! Rump!
I can't wait for the movie version of this game.
Oh, it's
gonna
yeah.
be John Cena as the bodyguard. Because he can do all these wacky falls.
Push Trump out of the way.
Yeah!
Yeah, good work.
Yeah.
Be sure to hit 2 and not R.
It ricocheted harmlessly off your skull.
Oh, no!
What the hell? Rump, get out of the way!
Man, this is a tricky one. You never had to deal with bombs before. Oh, thank God.
Oh,
you
man.
Survived. Listen, I think this game has a political message.
Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
Oh no! Oops. Rookie mistake. He just gotta push him out of the way through those boxes.
No, Rump!
Oh, yeah!
Wow. That was great.
Glad Rump's okay.
Oh, no, there's money.
Rump loves money.
I just got it now. Get down there. Gotta save Rump.
Get up, idiot.
Quick.
Yeah! It worked!
Yeah!
Good work.
How many chapters are on this thing?
It's 50 chapters long.
Alright, this will be the last one. Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. This changes the game.
Why would they set this up for his campaign speech?
Let me walk over there. It's hard.
Oh, no.
No!
Like a power walker at the mall.
No!
Quick,
oh,
damn!
No.
Damn!
There should be a timer. We did it.
Yeah. Good work.
Keep going for the bullet. I gotta save. I gotta push Trump out. Or Rump.
Oh no!
Got him.
He almost got it.
You can actually see the sniper up there.
Yeah, you know.
Oh my god!
We're gonna put this one on security. Like, you know, the bodyguard's one thing, but it's not even hidden.
All right, how do we do this?
Yeah, the game will perch.
Get up there.
You got very weak ankles.
Yeah, that hollow bone syndrome, like glass.
No, it's too late.
Right. Shift makes you walk. That's what got
me. Do it.
Get it, bodyguard.
Yeah.
That's going to work. That'll work. Yes.
What does the assassin look like?
He looks like Scorpion from Mortal Kombat.
I know.
I knew it.
What the heck?
Ah, for God's sakes. What? Something fell. Look, where Rump was standing.
A taco? Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. Look at him next. Oh, no, he touched the taco with his foot.
He got bad taco poisoning and died.
Yeah, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, go! Oof. All right, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000. Uh-oh.
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
All right, we did it.
Nice.
All right,
be sure to hit two. Okay. Front flip. Whoa!
Yeah!
Yeah, you can't touch the stairs. You fall if you touch the sand. Sand.
Yeah. The floor is lava.
Mm-hmm. Oh, boy. Whoa.
Whoa. Don't worry about your shattered ankles. They can put those back together with pins later. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo.
Oh, ooh, that was a tough one.
Oh, boy. We did it.
I don't know how many of these there are.
50.
Oh, boy. Here comes the hard-hitting political stuff.
Yes! Yeah! Just had to, like, kind of jump into it a little more.
Hello?
Mr. Rump, where are you?
There he is. Whoa!
It's
So close. Hmm.
Gotta do this one's a regular flip, and then this one's probably a jump flip.
Yeah!
And then we gotta dive into Rump.
Bam.
Yeah,
yes! You did it! You saved President Rump.
Oh.
Mr. Rump, it was an honor. They got a wall run. Like the Matrix. You do it.
I don't know how much time you have. Oof. It's a tight one.
I think you gotta kind of pop off this thing. Maybe. Oh, that's it. Right
ah.
There.
Ah.
All right, so we. Nope.
Mr. Oh, Rump. Yes.
Oh no! They're explosive might work. Barrels.
Oh,
close to Rump's okay.
Alright.
I think you might. Oh, nice! That was an easy
one.
Oh no! This hellhole again.
Where the hell is Rump? Where'd he go? It's like when you lose a child in a store. Oh, there he is. He fell in.
He fell in some Chinese food.
Oh, I see him, alright.
Ah.
You gotta move the giant chopsticks.
Yeah. Hmm. Yeah! Damn! Oh!
Not sure what to do there.
You might maybe have to time it so that you push Trump out of the way as he's falling. Excuse me, Rump.
Oh, that's it. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, do the slow motion.
No, Rump! Alright, we got it.
Yeah!
Did I save him?
He had to have saved him.
Perfect.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey.
Whoa.
What's this one?
Oof. Oof. Oof.
It's a quick one.
Yeah, very much. You gotta block it with your body, it's looking like. Ah.
Slow motion. Alright. Near heaven experience.
What on earth?
Oh, that's God. Whoa. Up there, so you know.
Oh my God.
That makes sense.
Why would he make his stage set out of plaster of Paris anyway? Ugh. Cut corners everywhere, that Rump.
Anything to save a buck.
It's like when you contract the mob to build a bridge. It's probably made out of paper mache or something. That damn Rump.
Yep.
Whoa. All right, good work, Judge.
We did it.
Good work. This gaming mouse, I tell you.
So you know it's good because it's fast.
I like how it changes camera angles. That's cool.
Oh, damn. That's great. I like that we get to see what the crowd sees.
Yeah, that's cool. Oh, man. That was close.
I'm going straight for Rump.
The camera change is really good.
It's these cinematic camera angles like they're gonna use in Red Dead Redemption 2. This is where Rockstar got that idea.
Hey, flying our hat. Oh man. Cool. Cool cartwheel. Oh, man.
I think my best bet was...
Again, I love the idea of the bodyguard just being, like, horribly behind.
Yes.
And being really, like, super inept. It's very funny.
It's a good sketch. A good sketch idea. The boys on SNL.
Oh, yeah. They must have, when they pitched that thing at Table Read, they were, whoo!
Yeah, yeah.
Probably had to lead the room because they were laughing so hard.
Ah. So close. Buffy Python says, oh, good. Imagine watching someone be assassinated and seeing a dude backflip in the background for no reason. Oh, boy.
Yeah, you like witnessed.
Whoa! Wow. That was cool. Do that again.
Get out of the way.
Yes! Yeah! You saved him.
Good. He fell off the podium, though. But he's okay. No.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Why?
Good Lord.
Ugh. I don't know about that.
I need you to help out here, Judge.
Oh, God.
This is a tough one.
All right. All right, here we go. Get to Rump.
Ah, oh, Rump.
I run straight into this.
Oh, no.
Yeah, saved him.
Saved him.
Wow.
Well, it's going to crush us. God has saved him.
Oh, yeah.
We did it.
Wow, Hideo Kojima made that game. Maybe that's why we like it so much.
I knew it.
All right, I am done.
Yeah, yeah, we did it. We beat the Trump game.
Yeah. We did all the levels.
We did them all.
There was no levels left.
All right.
I can see why Rump won the election.
Yes.
Look at all those achievements you got.
A lot of good achievements.
Damn.
All right, so that was... This was all a training exercise.
Oh, was it?
Yes, it was. Especially that last one. You are now a trained assassin.
Oh, my God.
Or a hitman, as they say.
So you're telling me.
I am telling you.
The next game.
The next game.
Assassin's Creed?
No. No. Hitman 2. Here it is.
So it's not Assassin's Creed.
No, here's the trailer. This is what we're going to be playing.
All right.
That's the guy you play as.
Okay.
That's the titular hitman.
Random event.
He drives a car.
Okay.
Accident. Countless possibilities converging at a single point in time.
I don't know, Judge. I'm not good at race cars.
Yet, there is only one truth. Cause.
It's a racing game?
Yes.
Effect.
It's like Forza.
Oh, okay.
We live
and he puked.
In a world of assassins. And the best of them all is Agent 47.
This is the guy that kept shooting at Rump.
He's yes. The assassin.
Yeah, except you were the one playing as him, which is why he very rarely landed a shot. I guess he landed a lot of shots.
Man,
not fair.
I'm excited. Damn. I love the Hitman.
We will be streaming Hitman 2 at some point.
Whoa, Sean Bean is an elusive
Sean
target.
Sean Bean. Ah, yes. Top 12 awesome single-player games. Judge. Most anticipated PS4.
So that was it. So join us for Hitman 2.
Yes.
Whenever
yes.
we decide to stream that.
Wait,
maybe
Man
we'll stream
2.
It. Maybe it'll be an offline LP.
Oh my God, like the old days.
Maybe you'll go back to the old days.
I don't want to do that.
All right, well, let's restream then.
Yeah.
Get ready for 5 hours of a single mission. Yeah. And Chris flying off a cliff.
Nah, it's fun.
What will we do without
himself in a toilet?
What else you got to do?
Oh, for God's sake.
Yeah, I don't got anywhere to be.
Come on. Yeah.
I don't got anywhere to be.
Yeah, you all
got
right, nothing fine, to go.
If we weren't playing it, you know, maybe we could do some offline content, though. Like maybe you and me can get together, Judge, and show off our gaming halls of the last few months. You know?
Like the Metal Jesus crew.
Yeah.
I can stand nervously in front of the camera.
Yeah, you'll be like, oh, I got this this Nintendo cartridge of caveman games.
Yeah, yeah.
And you'll show it off.
And I'll say, you know, for a while, people have accused me of being a loser who lives in my mom's basement. My voice will crack.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
See you then.
Yeah. See ya. Thanks for watching.
See ya.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
It's my new favorite Halloween noise. When I decorate my house, I'm going to put it on a loop on a speaker.
One of the candy jars that makes that noise with the hands go down.
Yeah. I got a skeleton that drops out of a tree and starts shaking and it goes blit.
All you dreamed of.